And almost all of my shield is gone. Thank you. If only I still had my pistol. Could have been the end. Hi, Loperis!
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
How you doing?
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
Da-da-da-da-da.
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core. That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that.
I mean, how could he?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer is not changing. There's no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out! We can't let the Monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle net and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Biological sentient life within that 25,000 light year range. In reality, it may be significantly more than that. And if the full array was tuned and activated by installation 00,
The harmonics of the overlapping waves would magnify that effect exponentially, cascading to cover every node star system. And that only considers the firing of a mere 7 halos. And the original 12 rings survived to see use. Sterilization would spread far further than most Forerunners ever feared we could reach. But even with just 7 rings, we were able to destroy every side of the planet, and every other sentient creature along with it. This victory was the will of our people, despite the fact that it meant our own end as well. But by our pyrrhic measurement, it was a victory, and cleared the stage for the rest of the librarian's plan. I sometimes wonder whether the Didact could have succeeded at a much smaller cost. I know the folly of opposing him personally, and his brilliance was unsurpassed. Except, perhaps by her own. He never got the chance to fully execute his proposal. The Council saw to that. But if something were to go wrong with one of the halos, if our tools were ever turned against us... Long plans, indeed.
Ha! I knew it! Now it's here, and in the old, it never was here. Walking a fine line. So, Lopiris, how you doing?
We haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time, in case the Monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the Index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of 3 phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. By marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point, we need to move in and neutralize the device. One of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Fine, we'll do it the old slow way. Kill me! Can't do it with.
If we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Thank you.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those Banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
My health was full enough.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
I won't find help for the upcoming, I don't know how long.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the city. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Out of ammo. That's what you get. And thank you for a gun. I will deny and end all of them. Why does everyone have a shotgun all of a sudden? not dealing with it.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Yeah, you laugh, I called bullshit. Get a banshee though. Oh wait, I was only needed to go over here. Damn it! To think that I was actually already there. No. Where did the pistol go? Two good throws in a row. That's what you get. Fucking morons. Ugh. Where's the tank? Stay down.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Was not supposed to do it like that. That's for sure. Oh well.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
What?
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
I remember bringing a tank through here. Where the heck did it go? And this is how they won't let you bring any kind of vehicle inside. That's one less. Ooh, what would a hunter look like if it... Ah! If it got infected. I don't actually think I want to know. Cheaters! You were... You guys weren't here before. I checked. Squeeze. You don't see me! Am I gonna need it? Wanna play it like that? Gone! Benchies. Let them draw first fire. Damn it! That one's more annoying. Also, where did my pistol go? We'll have to do. Don't! They can shoot this high, right? Myself up. And there goes about 50 minutes wasted. Let's just let them do their thing and I will try to steal one again. And I'm out. Bye! Nope! I have nothing to fight them with. I mean, I could keep taking pot shots at them. You can do caps. Ugh! Streamlabs! You're annoying.